Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody, and I am ready to just cheese, cheat, whatever you want to call it, be done with it. And the thing is, I might be able to do that with the equipment I've built. Staff of Embers. Haven't tried to stand there and not die. That's the challenge, isn't it? I have the Staff of Frost. But not the Staff of Embers? No, I think I have the Staff of Embers. Let's go look around. Where'd I put it? I swear I have that. Did I not make that? Dude, for sure I made that. Certling cores, yada yada yada. Oh, haha. Hello. I want this armor. Doesn't really matter what I take. I don't know. Let's go check it out. So if I'm right at the entrance, there she is. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. I guess that's it. All right. This is what I'm doing. you go. Killing me. You're killing me, Larry. All right. Well, so that's something. I can't let those guys come in and kill me. Boo. Learn to use your potions, dum-dum. Let's just go right back. Put a little bit better gear on, deal with those dudes. Let my health get a little bit back up. All right, so be careful. Don't let the little seekers come get you. I gotta start over. Bummer. Come on, Queen. Ooh, she doesn't recover all the way. That's good. I guess she doesn't completely reset. Come on, lady. Oh, this is actually good. For the seekers that come in. Damn it! What the? Get off me, bunny. Damn it. Still hard. Where are you at? Damn it, dude. Can't keep doing that. Take forever. Where'd you go, Queen? Come on. Dude. Okay, well, shaking my head.
Yeah,
shaking my head, dude. Oh, that's all right. Seekers come in. That's the problem with that strategy. Oh, man, I'm losing all my powers every time I die. So I guess kind of it makes more sense then to build the bigger weapon so I can melee, and I can melee those stupid crabs too. Alright. So that's it. That's what I'll do. We're making the sledgehammer and we're going back with full gear. But I guess now I've got a strategy. Okay. Sorry, I had to die a couple of times to figure that out. But not bad. Okay, so we now just need to focus. I'm getting ether built up. Building the demolisher. This needs 10 to start. Two-handed should help me with those stupid bugs. So I'd be fully decked out in my kind of good gear. Yes. Pitiful. Around. Earlier I was afraid to jump off my roof. I've got a feather cape. Come on. I got no stamina food. Four more resins. There's a nice torch. I need more food now. bunny meat. Maybe chicken meat. Need eggs. Yeah, I guess I need everything. Do we have any eggs? I don't think so, because I don't think I've been feeding these chickens. Get some seeds. Fire's out in here. We'll probably need to replace that at some point. But at least we got a few eggs here. Come on, guys. Everyone, please get out of my way. There we go. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Thank you. Trying to grab that egg. Trying to make an omelet over here. Eggs, I can make 3 omelets. Need to get some rabbits. Running out of things slowly over here. Omelets. Some salads. Yeah. That's good for now. Skulls. As far as I remember, there's no skulls just lying around ready for me to grab. Soft tissues are also at the diverger places, though. So... right. Right? Yeah, because that's what they keep in their little ding-dangs. So I guess I can just go get that. Wait, armor? Was there a skull near that armor? Don't know. Probably not. So any one of these diverger mines or whatever works. larger homes, but also there's the chance to just... Jesus. Chance to find a skull somewhere. I don't know where. So that's kind of what I need, so I can get the soft tissue or go to the diverger places. Use my little cart, knock into the things, and steal their sweet stuff. Anyway, I suppose that's what I'm gonna do. A stack of wood for that. Bronze nails. Definitely need to get more hare meat, get more hen meat. Didn't give the seeds to my hens. Silly. Forget the seeds, that was why he had them. Get that back to going. Hey, hens. It's gonna get bored, everyone. Yep. Yellow. I'll make some chickens now. Get a little honey while I'm here. Yes. Happy hens. Missed the honey? It's okay. Ra-pa-pa-pa-pow-pow. Well, that's just about it. So, I've got my strategy. Build that big hammer and stand at the wall and kill everything. With a lot of health. Bit of stamina. Get tap, get ether going. Get soft tissue from the divergers. If I find a skull, yeehaw. If not, I'll just steal it from their buckets. Well, that be that. See if I can do that at some other time. Later.